ngayon nga sa mga memes na nila na ginagawa nila na 10 more days, di ba? They don't run out of ideas. My main occupation is being a businessman. I'm in the sugar business. Nanaman ako sa father ko. I'm a hands-on president and chairman. Sa Negros, ang tawag sa akin, Toto. Sa opisina naman, karamihan sa kanila, sir. Pero mas comfortable ako kung halimbawa, Toto. Or gano'n. Pagdating ng September, October, November, mas madaming invitation to do mall shows, Christmas concerts. Whenever I see girls and boys selling lanterns on the streets. So very busy pagdating ng Christmas. Hello, ako po si Jose Marie Chan, singer-songwriter. I've been recording and singing for the last 52 years. And I thank God for it every day of my life. Actually, sa Iloilo ako pinanganak, and then doon ako graduate. I came to Manila for college. Economics ang kuha ko sa Ateneo. Noong 1966, merong isang Pete Roa ng ABS-CBN. Pumunta siya sa bahay kasi gusto sana nila kukunin ako maging host ng ABS-CBN show na 19ers. Na-discover ako ni Pete Roa kasi between 1964, 65, 66, active ako na maging host sa mga campus concerts, campus festivals. Ayos sana ng papa, no? Kasi sabi niya, you're studying in college, so baka mag-suffer ang grades mo. Nakita niya sa mukha ko na I really wanted sana. So sabi niya, okay, on two conditions. Number one, now your grades will not suffer. And number two, don't pay him a salary. Para hindi ako maingganyo to do that only. Ako yung gumawa ng theme song. I get around 19ers, I come around 19ers, up and down, 19ers get around. Ako yung host. Ako yung nagwe-welcome. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, or good evening, 19ers. Welcome to our show. Nagawa ko yun for about 2 years. 13 anos ako when I started to write songs. I wanted to be like Anil Sedaka and Paul Anka. The first recording that I had was in 1967. And there was one song that I wrote called Afterglow. When love is true, still I wait. I'll wait for a second dawn and you. May ginawa din akong mga fast songs or novelty songs. Mamang sorbetero, anong ngalan mo? Tinda mong ice cream, gustong gusto ko. Ako din ang gumawa nun. Siguro nakabuo na ako ng mga over 100 songs. Pero mas madami akong nagawang jingles. Sa lasa't lasa, walang tatalo sa tututut. There are Chinese soups and there are Chinese soups. But there is nothing like no real Chinese soup. Lord is one of a kind, best Chinese soup. Natandaan niyo yung kantang Beautiful Girl, Please Be Careful With My Heart, My Girl, My Woman, My Friend, Constant Chains, Sing Me Your Song Again, Daddy. Yun ang mga awitin na part of the album Constant Change. In 1989, naging big hit yun. Thank God na all the songs became hits. As a matter of fact, yung Please Be Careful With My Heart, kung kailan na yun na ginamit ng ABS-CBN as a teleserye theme. From the very start, I'll be careful with your heart. 1990, sinuggest ng Universal Records, sabi niya, Joe, let's strike the iron while it is hot. Let's take advantage. Big hit kasi yung Constant Change mo. Maybe you should come out with a Christmas album. Kasi nagmamadali na yung record producer. Sabi niya, Joe, bare month na. So natandaan ko, meron akong melody na ginawa mga 2 years before. It was a song called Ang Tubig Ay Buhay. Da-da-da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. There was a young lady, pangalan niya Rina Caniza. both of us co-wrote the lyrics to Christmas in Our Hearts.
In every prayer and every song, a community unites.
Pero when I listened to it, sabi ko, mas maganda yata kung gagawin kong duet. So the first person that I thought of was Lea Salonga. Okay si Lea, okay siya. She was ready to go. Except that yung recording company niya, ayaw siya papayagan. Kasi competing label. Oh no, sabi ko, sinong next? Monique Wilson. Tinawagan ko si Monique Wilson. And at that time, si Monique said, okay Joe, the night before the recording, tumawag siya sa akin, Joe, sorry, nawala yung boses ko. So, sinong next? And then, somebody suggested, why don't you ask your daughter, si Lisa? Buti na lang, yung melody kasi is very simple. She learned it right away.
This season may we never forget the love we have for Jesus.
Actually, tatlo na Christmas songs ang kinumpose ko para to sa album na Christmas in Our Hearts. Can you hear the sound of life heard in the laughter of children at play? Sing a song and light up the lights. We need to make this Christmas bright. And then, sabi ng recording producer sa akin, sabi niya, pero Joe, wala kang love song. People will expect you to come up with a romantic Christmas song. So in 2 days, ginawa ko yung My idea of a perfect Christmas is to spend it with you in a party or dinner for two. Anywhere would do. I don't want to be called Father of Christmas. There's only one Father of Christmas. It's Jesus Christ. I'm the little drummer boy that heralds the coming of the season. Music itself is a gift from God. And most composers, ang hope namin, ang wish namin na sana long after we are gone, yung mga songs na sinulat namin will still be sung by people, no? If you enjoyed this video and you enjoyed our conversation, subscribe to Next ABS-CBN News.